This is OJ. I have changed my name from KoYami98 to ThegamingBrosA&J. I'm, you know, Bro J, and my other person is supposed to be on the channel, my friend, Bro A. We're going to be posting some games here soon, gameplay. The last gameplay I tried to do from Skylanders, it didn't really want to work so well with voice, so I'll try to do it better next time, fix it up. But I'm gonna get into my Dinomists Deck. Jeez. Alright, let's start off. Let's start off with Dinomists Rex, three of them. Pretty much, I don't think it's the main card anymore. Spinos, I think it's called, has came out. I think Spinos is way better, it has better effect. It's, Dinomists Rex is a decent effect, but yeah. Right now I only have two Spinos. It's the main card in my deck, and right now I do not have the Dark Edition Dynamis in there, so it won't be included in this profile. Right now I'm doing like 5 as well, by the way. Stereotops, 3 Stereotops, 3 black guns, 4s, I have to place, Lace, sorry for the pronunciation. Tyrians, 3 Stegosaurus. Pretty much for the main, it's pure Dynamis for a while until I get to the extra deck. Not extra deck, side deck. Sorry about that. Three Dynamis Charge. I wish he had better, pretty much, support for this deck. This search isn't really that well. At least, like, you know, it's Resonator Claws, Rufus Pianis, even much spells like those. Like, some of those, or some better special summoning. It has some lack of special summoning monsters out, even though they're pendulums. Dynamic power load, just more normal moves. I don't really like the field spell either. It only gains 300 attack and defense, and they cannot be targeted by effects until they end damage that. Not really that great, but it's okay. I do run 3 MSTs, they didn't have those. I don't know if that was called, better spell card. I do run 2 control chips in this deck due to lack of the scales, only being 3 and 6, and sometimes get clogged up with 2 6s or 3 3s. So this will help the deck, or when they're facing another control deck, it can unbalance their skills as well. I do run 1 Institution and 1 Repick. I'll do 3 spells, no object traps. I'll run 3 Dynamis Rush. I think this one helps out summoning for a turn, then goes to the extra deck. And you can do your scales pendulum effect and summon back down. I do play 1 Dynamis Eruption. 2 Storm Mirror, of course. Great for this deck. I do play 1 Grand Horn of Heaven. Grand Horn of Heaven. If I say this wrong, but I like this better than Black Horn of Heaven. I do play 1 Solemn Warning. Do not have Soul Strikes as well either. I would like to have those, but I don't see why playing multiple Soul Strikes would help out your deck due to losing a lot of life points. It's just maybe one of those won't get effects right there. And you can power over them pretty much. And I do play 1 Pendulum Reborn since some from go to the graveyard. On to the extra deck. I have the 1 Magister Paladin Ascending Jupiter. I have 1 number 37 Hope Holding Dragon Spider Shark. 1 Castell. 101. Also for the rank 4s. Like, number 37 in this deck. Or that's a water types. Or water, not water types, but water archetypes. And I do play two Cyber Dragon Nodos. I would play Cyber Dragon Infinity, but I do not have one, and it would be in here. One would be good enough. It's too OP. And Shark Fortress for 0.5. Andreas. One artifact, Dendro. Two number 61 cancers. I used to love this card back then. It was really good. And still it is kinda good. We play one Orton. One Pansier. And since I didn't have had one room in my extra deck, I could put Chimera type in there. Fortress Dragon. For my side deck. There's two Cyber Dragons. One Proto Cyber Dragon, he's just summon out, and gonna pop what you want and all that from the side. I do play one Cyber Dragon Drill. One is Dray. Towards head. One Team Goldfish. More tight machine. Great for helping to exceed summon to rank 4. I do play two Flying Seas. One Powder Breaches to, you know, if all my punch rounds go into graveyard, I can get them back and draw two cards. And then I can add special summon this turn when you activate it. And to play one with the fusion. One Book of Moon. My other punch effect. I do have yellow sleeves in some of these things because I ran out of orange sleeves. But that'll be fine. I switch them up. And I do play one fairy wind since there's gonna be a lot of spells and traps. I play one Cyber Twin Dragon in this deck due to my overload fusion of Cyber Dragons and also Cyber Dragon Nova's effect too. And I play Gamer Check with Over Dragon. And I play now Primary Trick Fortress Dragon. That will wind up for my Dinomists deck. I would love to get the new one from Dr. Legion's back. And hope they get new support. But I'm gonna still do some announcements here at the end of my channel here. Not channel video. About this. Right now, we're not gonna be posting a lot of openings. But we're gonna do some gameplay. Because we don't, right now, we just started. We don't have a lot of money, but we try to do our best with Pokemon gameplay. I'll do some Fan Hate games. And I'll keep doing my Skylanders. Maybe some Pokemon 2, as well as Pro A will do once he can get started. Yeah. And for real, I'm going to try to make an intro once I can. Right now, it seems pretty boring, but I think intros can waste a lot of time. And someone's trying to rush to watch videos and accidentally skip most of the video when you're trying to skip the intro. Yeah, I don't know if I'll take an intro yet. I have changed my profile picture on there for to a pool dominator, but I've tried to change it to a picture of all three Pokemon, Yu-Gi-Oh! And Magic the Gathering pictures on there. I also can do that, or make a picture with the ThegamingBrosA&J on there. Make a profile picture of that. Yeah, and once we guys get some money to buy some packs or anything, we'll do little openings. Start off with maybe. Then once we get like enough money, and we do get some money off of YouTube, we're not trying to make money, just some fans too. But it would help us out to get more stuff to buy Yu-Gi-Oh! Open up for you, or games to show you, and do some gameplay, some cool gameplay throughout the year, or while we enhance our channel and get more subscribers, people wanting to focus on our channel. I'm going to try to do some stuff like other people's channels do, and then like Cyber Knight does random pack openings. That seems really cool. Some I know another person does that on their channel. It looks pretty cool. I'm gonna place. I would probably put a what do you call it? Just a link down below when I do it. This is not my idea. It's his idea. And this will wrap up my video. So goodbye, YouTube. It's cool. Not cool. 98. GamingBrosA&J here. Sorry about this. See ya.